where we used to be kind of right brain communicators and marketers and left brain communicators and marketers, no longer is that the case. No longer can you just be a creative professional or just be kind of a spreadsheet jockey. You've got to be able to do both. And I think the successful people are going to be the ones that do that. I think as it relates to social, what we're beginning to see now, and this is actually happening this year, is we're seeing the first CMOs and chief digital officers that are kind of coming from this new generation that has understood social, that has used social and digital and automated marketing and data management platforms and all the things that, we kind of do in this space. They're now becoming leaders, and it's going to be very interesting to see if they have that same rapport with their boss, typically the CEO, and the board of directors, and whether or not they're going to be successful. You know, the average tenure of a CMO these days is like 16 months. It's not great. Are this next generation of CMOs going to do better or worse?